Hello everyone, this is Aditi and today I will be talking about a very beautiful crystal which will help you in stress management. So let's talk about the stress first, what stress is. So the definition of stress might be different for you, for me and for each one of us on the earth. So for me it could be stress. It could be a stressful day if I'm not able to take proper rest. For the person A, it could be a stress if the harmony at home is not good. And for person C, it could be that the office workload is really, you know, hitting him hard. So he's not able to focus on the family or maybe on the personal desires. It could be anything. If we are talking about the stress, so the stress could be anything in any form, in any manner. So if we talk about like the person who is happy at work, the person who is happy at home, and the person who is getting good rest at in life, so he is stressless. No, it's not like that. Stress can be anything. If we are talking about the stress, there could be a main stress which we are dealing these days, that is electromagnetic smog. So what is that? Electromagnetic smog is like the gadgets which we are using. It could be computer, your mobile phone, and all the electronics, all the electromagnetic waves which are around you and which are hitting your energies like anything. So this is the main cause of stress. So now we are talking about the crystal, how it will help us to eliminate these issues so that our life is less burdened and we are enjoying this journey on earth easily and happily. So the crystal name is Sodalite and I will show you how it looks like. So I have this specimen. The raw form of this specimen is, this is blue in color and there are dark blue chunks on this specimen, and if you see there are white color lines are here. So if you guys are not already aware that why I am always showing you the raw form of crystals in my videos, so just go and check my video, the raw form of raw versus polished crystals. You will get to know why I am always opting the raw form of crystals. Okay, so these are I'm just briefing it out. Why? Because the raw form of anything could be getting the original benefits of that thing, because if we are getting the polished form of crystals, the energies would be more subtle, the energies would be more soothing. So I'm not saying that the polished form is not good, even though the crystal in any form is good, but if you are able to get the raw form of any crystal, no matter if it has some irregular shapes or it has some, you know, hard or rough surface, no matter of that, if you are having the raw form and you can get the, you know, actual results from that crystal's properties. So always get the raw form, which is rare, but if you will find out, or maybe if you are destined or that crystal wants to work with you, you will automatically get the source which will provide you the raw form of the crystals. Okay, so let's talk about the sodalite first. So the sodalite is the crystal which basically helps in calming your mind. When we are talking about calming in your mind, it's not something that you are actually sitting between the 100 or 200 people and there are loud music and everything and you are feeling calm. No, I'm not saying that superficial things. I'm talking about the calming of your mind internally. Internally is something like, I have met lot of people who are my client that they say they have everything in their life, but somehow they are not enjoying it. They are not feeling that they are happy in their life. There is something missing, and always they are having things in their mind, not able to sleep properly, and there are a lot of things running in the mind, in the subconscious, in the, you know, surroundings. So the peace is basically lacking in their life. So when we are talking about the sodalite helps you to shut down your brain when it's actually required, when you want to take rest and your brain is, you know, messing up around without thinking, without the important things you have in your life, and you are thinking about maybe the thing you have said to someone 2 years back and that is hitting you now. And because I have seen such scenarios when people say that I don't actually bother the person's existence in my life, but somehow if something happens and some thoughts are hitting my head, so my whole night is completely gone. So for that the crystal is very useful. You just have to use it and you see how the things which are not serving you anymore stop bothering you. Now the second point, which is very important, who all are using the sodalite and who wish to use the sodalite, is Solar light helps you to combine your logic with your intuition. So I'm talking about here what the intuition is. So most of the people think that the intuition is something you get to know in advance what what is going to happen tomorrow or maybe 2 days later or something. So it's right, one definition of intuition is that only, but the other thing, if you are deeply going into the intuition, so that is something that you have your senses within and the universe is guiding you to take the step further. Maybe you are going somewhere and you are meeting some people and you are feeling that these person are negative, but they are not doing anything which is giving you a guarantee that this is the person who is not trustworthy. Okay, so these are the things which intuition basically plays role here. Why? Because the senses are guiding you that you should not trust that person, or maybe he would take your money and run away, maybe he will not give the services for what you are paying, and maybe he is the thief who is going to get all the information from you. So these are the intuitions. But why, when we are talking about the facts, logic with the intuition, so sometimes it happens that the intuition is basically hitting on our head, but we are thinking that no, like I don't know this person, I'm meeting this person for the first time and I don't see any harm from him, so that shut down the intuition and get it away. But after a few days, after a few months, you are actually realizing that that stranger now it in your friend list and you are just, you know, talking, roaming here and there, and one day he ditch you and go away. So these are the things like logic. The example which I gave here was the only role play of the intuition, but when you are using sodalite, you will actually get the logic with your intuition. So whenever the intuition is hitting in your head, there should be a logic behind it, but 90% of the people are not able to find that logic with the intuition. But when you are using sodalite, that healing properties of the sodalite will help you to find the logic easily. So this was the one part. Now I'm talking about the other, which sodalite is very, very important. Why it is important for the people and who are creative in field. So when I'm talking about basically the people who are working for the media related works, that could be news readers, that could be I would say some host of the programs or anyone. So if you will actually see if they are using the healing properties, so the sodalite would be on their main list. They would be wearing the sodalite, they would be having sodalite with them, because sodalite has the property to get the idealism in the person. So whosoever is representing himself in front of lot of people, in front of, you know, lakhs of people, or maybe representing the country, maybe representing anything, so the sodalite helps them to chase the idealism. Idealism means something like, for example, I am telling you, I have given one project to someone that you will have to, I have written a book, let's suppose, and I have said someone to go and create a trailer for that. So that person is just for the sake of creating the trailer, that has created it and just spread it here and there, and that's all done. But the other person that will go for the perfection of the thing. Like if I'm creating something, or maybe if it's just like the washing utensils thing, and he or she will think that I will have to make this thing on the 100% accurate way. I just want it, if I'm doing something, that should be ideal. If I'm doing something, the person who are looking at me and my work, they should be happy that this person is doing everything on the perfect manner. So the sodalite is basically the stone which will help you to get the idealism in your life, okay, which is very important in every area if you are actually looking for something, doing on your own beliefs. So now the other part is sodalite helps you to chase your dreams. If you have some hidden desires, if you have some, you know, hobbies, but you are not getting the actual platform to work on. There are many people who have hobbies too, you know, for music, for writing, for doing anything, it could be anything, but they are not getting the actual platform and they are just giving up on every dream of them. So the sodalite helps them to just, you know, help them to recognize their feelings and to stand up with the heart and their desires, and it will lead you to the path of success. It's not like that it will help you to chase your dreams and that's all. I mean, you are not able to earn with that. You are not able to get success in that field. No, if you are using the soda light, this will help you in 100%. Like if you are choosing any of the way, it will help you to choose the right way only. Okay. The other thing is soda light helps you to stand up with the right thing. Stand up with, always to stand by the right thing. And if there is something wrong happening, you can't support the wrong thing, because nowadays there are so many diplomat people and they always, you know, if it is not concerning them, they will feel that okay, fine, I'm the third person for this topic, so if the first person is coming to me, am I right? I would say yes. If the second person is coming to me, am I right? I would say yes, because it's not bothering me. I'm not included in that. But no, it's not like that. If you are using the soda light, you will always stand by the right thing. You will not look for to be in a good book of each and everything. You will always support the right thing. And you will be true to yourself always. There will be no, you know, false things which is which can hit your mind, because if you are the person or anyone in your family or somewhere, I mean, there are people that who are saying, oh, you are doing pretty well, there is no need to put more efforts. Okay, so this is not something. If you are using soda light, trust me, if somebody is coming and saying that you are already doing very well in your life, so there are two options you have right now. Is one is you stop doing everything because you feel that I'm already doing each and everything in my life, which is praised by the people around me. And the other thing is you actually are true to yourself. If somebody is coming and saying that you have done really well, you are doing pretty well, but you know yourself that I am not actually doing pretty well. Okay, so that's the thing, that you will have to be true to yourself, and soda light helps you to obtain that quality into that. So if you are that person who feels that I have less motivation in my life, I have less things to believe in myself, go and get soda light for you. If you are a confused person, you have a lot of confusions in your life. I mean, you are not able to find what you want to do in your life. Either it's relationship, either it's your educational pattern, either it's your professional thing. So soda light is your way to go. Just get it and see how soon you will be able to identify the right path for you. Okay. The other thing is the mind. Role play is very important in our life. If your mind is not calm, you will not able to focus on anything. So calming the mind is a process for which we actually prefer the meditation. But I would say, like, in current lifespans and in current, you know, time, we are not able to calm ourselves. While we sleep while watching the phone in our hand, we wake up by the phone alarms. All the time we have phone with us, or rest of the time we have laptops with us. Other times we have Kindles, other times we have tabs. So lot of electromagnetics smoke is basically hitting us, and that is the main cause of depression, that is the main cause of stress. Trust me, if you have, like, for me also, I always feel that if I'm using my phone most of the time for more than 2 or 3 days, my head is like, you know, a lot of thoughts are there, and it's a different type of stress is hitting me. So what I do is I just keep my phone aside for 1 or 2 days, just using it for the important things, and that's all done. But I would say that this is not the, in today's world, this is not possible to just leave your phone, leave your laptops, leave your other gadgets, because these are the part of life. So what you could do for reducing that electromagnetic smog which is hitting your brain, so always have soda light with you. If you are having soda light with you, your aura will be protected from these electromagnetic waves. Okay, so you won't be hit by those negative vibrations of the gadgets around you. So this is my go-to crystals when I'm using, you know, feeling that I'm drained because of nothing but the phone I have in my hand. So you can always go with the soda light. I would be telling the technique, the method, how you would be using it, so we can always have that in your way. So other thing of I would say the stress reason is emotions. When we have emotional imbalance in our life, it could be anything, your love relation, your family relationship, your work relationship, your friends, anything, and you are not able to, you know, manage that. maybe you are in friendship with a person who is very practical, and now he is not able to give you proper time in the life, and you feel left out, and you are feeling, you know, you are stressed because of that. If maybe your mother said something to you and that is bothering you, it may be your sister, your brother said something to you and that bothers you, it may be your boss said something to you and it bothers you. So these are the imbalance of relationships. So these vibrations are basically controlled by the sodalite. So if you are that person which we call basically the, you know, innocent people, or sorry, the right term for these people are sensitive. So if you are really sensitive towards the people and the harsh behaviors, or maybe the truth, so the sodalite is for you, because people may feel stressed if somebody is telling truth about them. So if you are one of them, go and get the sodalite. If I would say, if five people regularly are telling you that you are not good and you are actually negative, so there is something to think about. Like if five people are saying something, so there must be something wrong. If one is saying, it's okay, we can, you know, consider him as an, you know, always putting out the negative things in you. But if more than two or three people are saying the same thing about your behavior, about your nature, so you should always go with the sodalite, because the rigid behavior in you, the rigid behavior you have within, that won't allow you to focus on basically like what wrong you are doing and what's wrong is there in your behavior. So when you will have that stone in you, in your hand, in your surroundings, the strings which you are wearing, so you will not find any issues in identifying like what wrong has been done. So now I would discuss how you would be using the sodalite. So this is a stone which I use for my personal use. What I do is, it's always hard, you know, if you are seeing my videos, so you must have seen that I have mentioned in many of the videos that these crystals I am wearing in the string, these crystals I am wearing in the rings, and maybe in the bracelet form. But sodalite, you don't need to do that. The thing is, it is suggested always to have sodalite for you for a long time. So it doesn't mean that you will go for making rings or bracelets or something. Bracelets would go, but that would be in the polished form. So the polished form will give the subtle energy, and if you are actually a rigid soul, and so that what you rigid soul like me, so what you can do is, you can always have a raw form of crystal like this, and whenever you feel that you need guidance, always have this in your bag, always have this in something which you carry all the time. So just keep that in your palm like this. Okay, you are sitting, and just either you sit like that bare feet, touch the earth, and just close your eyes and feel the vibration, and breathe like 1, 2. So when you are inhaling the air, what you have to do, just hold it like that. When you are exhaling that, loosen up. Inhaling, loosen up. Inhaling, loosen up. Okay, so like that you have to do it until you feel the vibration in your body. So once you will be feeling that the energy is calming your mind, that would be done. Okay, so that is something which you can do when you are alone. So some things, like if you are in the public place, if you are with the people, you don't want to show like you are using some stone, and if you are at the work and you can't do the bare feet thing, like you can feel the nature and everything, what you can do is just take your stone, hold it in your hand, and that's all done. And if you also can't do this thing, what you have to do is just put your hand in the bag where the stone is there, touch it, close your eyes, and feel the vibration. Just take the deep breath and all is done. Your brain will be light, your mind will be good, and whenever you are feeling that I'm not sure if I'm taking the right decision or not, or maybe if my mind is not calm, I'm not able to sleep, just meditate with it. Look at this, that stone. You don't need to learn specific meditation. Just look at that stone and try to find answers in your brain. The stone will itself give you the answer when you will gaze at it. Okay, so that crystal will help you to calm your mind and get the good parts in your life. So I'm sure like this will help you to work happily in your surroundings. One point I forgot to mention here is if you are working in a group, either it could be, you know, office group or maybe some, you know, a group work is included, whether it's home, whether it's work, whether it's your business, and you are always feeling that you are the one who is not able to cope up. Or maybe there is a group of four or five people who are doing business collectively, but you always feel that there are always, you know, issues within the people, and you actually want to bring harmony into them. It could be family members as well, it could be business partners as well, it could be your team at work. So what you can do is you can always have soda light with you. So if you will be having it, obviously all the people in the team, if you are using the healing energy and feeling that my team should be you know, bonded enough, my team should be having good rapport with each other and everything, so that will take care of that. Okay, so I'm sure you guys have got a good, you know, reason to have soda light in your life. So it is always suggested that if you are a negative thinker, what all the things which I have mentioned here is the rigid soul, and there is nothing wrong if you are a rigid soul. I'm also a rigid soul, but somehow, like, I get to know, like, now I'm getting rigid, and maybe for 1 2 minute, for 15 minutes, I will feel that no, I am rigid. Then I go and get my soda light, sit with it, not meditating, not doing anything, just sitting with it, rubbing it like anything, watching TV and everything, and all is gone. Okay, so if you are a rigid soul like me, go and get your soda light, and it will help you to ease up your journey on earth. Okay, so make it light for your soul, enjoy the energies in the world universe has given us. So just enjoy the different healing energies of crystals, and I'm sure you guys will get good results and enjoy your journey on earth. So keep watching, stay connected, subscribe to our channel, and get more videos on crystals, on healing energies, and my experience is basically what experiences I'm getting with the different crystals, as I'm you know, a big lover of crystals, and I get crystals from every corner of the world. So stay connected with us. Thank you so very much.